Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to make chocolate chip cookies. I already pre-made the dough, so now I'm just going to show you how we place it, we're going to bake it, how long it will take. Alright. Here's the chocolate chips cookies. So right now you want to set the oven for 350 degrees. We're gonna bake it for about 10 minutes. Alright, so now the cookie, the oven is beeping. Look at that beautiful cookie, chocolate chip cookie. We're gonna take it out. I bake it for 12 minutes. Now we're gonna let it dry. It will be very soft. Chocolate is melted. This smells really good. Alright, so this is the final product. Take a closer look. Alright, I'll show you more when you check my channel.